Hello everyone, my name is Morten, and we're back with some Skywars on Hive this time. And I personally find this one better, because of all the... It's easier to get stuff, and there's a lot more ores in general. But you don't actually get the ores, you do other things, which we'll see in a second. Why is this shitty map? Oh no, I hate this map. What it's map square, so if there's an ore, like if it's an ore too low, you can't get it no matter what, unless you have a water bucket, which you don't have. My food. Wow, that gave me all of the stuff I needed. One thing gave me all the armor I needed. And it's also like it encases you and stuff. And
What is this? What is this?
What?
This is weird.
Redstone gives you more health or less health. No matter what, it just matters what it feels like doing, I guess. And lapis gives you stat effects. Diamond gives you diamond stuff. Iron gives you ores, or smelted ores like in ingots and stuff like that, and coal. And what's the last one? And gold just gives you random stuff completely. So if you get poisoned, don't worry. It's just a block.
This is weird. I did get a
creeper. Oh, and emeralds gave you lapis, ironically. And weird. Why would you just make lapis give us lapis? I don't know. I guess that's just how their brain works.
It also gives you a... What's it called? Oh, okay. Hi, creeper.
It's going great, I hear.
Oh, I'm slowed for 20 seconds.
Like, the first time I played this, I won immediately because I just found, like, the best stuff ever. And then after, I've never actually won because it's just been, like, giving me worse and worse stuff. It's just like, oh, it's your first time, I'm gonna give you an easy time. Oh, look, poisoned. Damn it. Of course I'd be poisoned so early. It's a horrible time to be poisoned, because now people can be like moving towards me and I won't know it. And then I'll be poisoned and I'll already be basically be dead when they come here. I should probably have thought about that and actually looked, but I'm stupid. Oh, another diamond. Or... Yay! Diamond helmet. Good. I need to throw away a lot of this stuff. The only problem with this is that you get so much stuff that you need to like constantly throw away stuff, and it's just there's just too much stuff to throw away. I don't need the axe. It's not that axe.
I have a diamond sword.
Yeah. Oops. I usually get that like first, but now I haven't gotten a single diamond sword yet.
Really? Or I will have a diamond sword, I just gotta put it together.
I can make one, but I want to save like the rest of iron for like boots or something like that. Oh, look at that! I got added fire resistant! Yay! Oh, that's the end of the world. Damn it, that's where all the ores are, that's the end of the world, because, you know, that's good.
Ooh, golden apple.
I've never actually used like golden apples in anything ever, I just kind of had them. Because I'm never like, oh, I need to use this. Stop taking my health! I'm not gotten a single health buff. I've only gotten negative health so far.
Dang it!
Well, I got one, but it's... But I lost it.
I saw a bow. A bow just fell down, and I could have used that. That was sad.
Oh, there's a mystery chest in the middle, by the way. It has, like, good stuff. Sometimes.
Oh, really?
Sometimes.
It's Amari over there.
It doesn't always have good stuff. Usually it actually has horrible stuff. Come on, mine the thing. There we go. Finally, I got a bonus. Oh, damn it. I can't mine down there, because that's going to end up leading to death. Damn it. That's why I don't like this map, because it's square. Anything in the floor is not something you can get, no matter what. Even with water. If you do it, you're probably just going to drop off the map anyway. Well, I found a diamond in the roof. That's good.
All I need... Is a freaking bow.
Yes, I got. Why did I get two diamond pants? Damn it! Oh, my pickaxe ran out too. Holy crap. Oh no, it's back. What? It's bugging out. I'm gonna search for all the pants off the edge because, you know, whatever.
Oh, if I get one more string though.
Moving all my stuff. I haven't even eaten anything yet because I haven't needed to.
I know. I just need a bow. Please.
Stop giving me pants. I don't need the pants. They're actually detrimental at this point. Please give me a freaking bonus health. I will rage. Yeah, I'm raging. I am raging right now. As you can hear. Wow, that's so annoying. How it just never gives me bonuses. It gives me a bonus, then it removes it. It gives me a bonus, then it removes it. Never just gives me a bonus. It's so annoying. Of course that would be in the floor. God damn it, game. Why would you do this to me? Why would you do this to me?
Oh, I have enough to make a...
How could you do this to me? I made my mistakes. That's a song that exists. I don't know what's in my head right now, but it is. Oh! Diamond boots! I should be okay.
What can you even use the levels on?
I guess there's a chatting table in the middle, but I don't know if there's anyone else. Pretty sure there's another one else.
I'm gonna see if I can find one more diamond. I just need one more diamond, that's all I need.
I just made like a square room down here. I'm just mining it up like, perfectly.
I got one more diamond.
Sounds good. Oh, of course there'll be a diamond in the freaking floor. Screw you, game. It's actually possible to actually like take cobweb and then sink down and then try building it, but it's like really hard. Because, you know, you can only place one block downwards, and if like you're not gonna be able to like place a block next to it, so unless you have another cobweb that you can put on top of that, you're pretty much screwed. It's like it's a perfect opportunity that just isn't there for some reason. Seems like it's there, but it isn't. I don't need any more anyway because I have pretty much full diamond armor, so.
Okay, we got this.
You can see the level of the items are a bit higher.
Mystery chest opens in 20 seconds-ish.
Yup. I need a bow too. Where's the workbench? Oh, good question. There isn't a workbench. I'm stuck down there now. Make one then, whatever.
Where's the mystery chest at? Oh, over there.
It's in the middle. If anyone just got a mystery chest and it had like OP, like the most OP stuff in the universe, and everyone just had an OP battle, that'd be horrible actually. Oh, what? It's only 4x4 now? No. Oh, you can't make cobweb anymore? Wow.
God dang it, I'm dead.
Oh. Oh, I guess you can spectate me in the horrible spectate mode of this server has. Oh god, I hate the squaredness! I can't do anything with this squaredness! That guy's gonna run towards me.
These squares are kinda cool, though.
Yeah, but they're really annoying to play on.
Yeah, but they look really
cool. Oh, there's only 3 people? Okay, I'm risking it. I'm risking the hell out of this. Okay. As long as that guy doesn't see me, I'm fine.
So much diamond in the middle.
Can you tell me if that guy, if you look at the bridge and I look at, like, to my left. If that guy's moving. Oh, okay, you're sitting there, eh? You're doing that, eh? That guy's just sitting up there, eh?
Yeah, he's just chilling. I don't know
where the other dude is. Now he's hiding after he shot me. Well, I'm gonna make a fortress here, then. I'm gonna make a fortress out of, diorites.
Where's the other dude? He's back on someone else's base. One dude's kind of coming towards you a little bit.
Yep, that's why I'm kind of... Wait, really?
Yeah, really? See, he's building over to your island.
Oh, this guy. He's trying to be smarty smarts. I'm gonna move my bridge.
Yes, a bow.
Yep, I know. Oh, look, there's a chest here. I didn't realize that. Well, there's nothing I needed in it, so that's good.
He actually wound up knocking me down. He was the one that took me down.
Oh, he's so dead now. Oh, he's so dead. The other guy's trying to build because, you know, he tried to kill you and now he's gonna try to kill me. Wow. What a dick. What a heap of dick.
If you can't get in the center.
I know, but that guy's already been there, isn't he? So he's probably already
had
stuff.
Yes, but another chest opens in 71
seconds. And there's also stuff in the thing. If, like, inside of the obsidian, I think there's stuff you can mine.
Probably.
I might be wrong though, so. Oh, he's gonna try getting there. I'm gonna knock him off.
Yeah, please do.
Really, bro? You're really gonna try this? Really, bro? Oh, that was perfect shot, but I missed.
Oh, you missed. He's there.
He's trying to hide up off the roof. That's a bad decision, because that's a high place.
Oh no, Leskin's where that's the chest at.
I'm just hitting him constantly. I'm just constantly hitting me right now.
What are you
doing, man?
You have?
Well, this other guy can't knock me off. What are you trying to do, bro? What are you trying to do?
How many arrows do you have?
I have like 21 more.
Well, don't waste them on him, because you're not going to be able to kill him.
Yes, I will. Who says I'm not? If it doesn't keep attention on me, I'm just going to get to him anyway.
Yeah, that's true.
Let's just try to get to me. This guy's not very smart, is he?
Oh, no, let him get out on there.
I think it's not too. What? Is that guy still alive? Yes, he is. Why is he only concentrating on me? What a dumb guy. Oh, okay. I step back up here. Well, I'm gonna eat a fish.
Vladimir.
I'm gonna announce my eating of fish. That's why I don't like this much. People just camp out in the middle forever. You don't do that much in the Skywars in Mineplex because they just knock people off at TNT, but you can't do it here. People had to come to him for him to be able to kill. Oh, he gave me a free arrow. What the fuck?
Oh, he's over there. Oh, he got an NFL.
What the f- Really? That was just bullshit. He didn't even bother to kill me, he just knocked me off.
That's
asshole.
That's what he did to me. Oh my god.
Oh, what an asshole. I was just gonna get can't get kill that guy. What? What? There's
I'm so angry.
No, I'm not. That guy's just a piece of shit. I'm just being honest here. I was just gonna camp on the island? And this guy's just sitting here. They both have full armor. These are.
You want to go back to the hub?
This is the perfect demonstration of dickhead versus dickhead. Yeah, let's do that. Slash lobby this time. There we go. Okay, so I'm here now.
You are hilarious.
No, I'm not. I'm stupid. No, I'm not funny at all. 152?
In.
Okay.
I mean, Ferdy.
Ferdy? Ferdy, that's a term from my habo. What? what are you talking about? Ferny? I don't know what you tried to say. Oh, I missed.
No, fruity.
Oh, fruity. Oh,
that's one of the maps.
Oh, I thought you meant like you had a drink that tasted fruity or something. Fruity.
Ooh, I could make a fruity drink though.
Damn it, I was doing parkour. Damn it, I don't want to play this. No, just kidding. Oh, look at that. A horrible chest. Great.
Yeah, mine wasn't.
I love it.
But,
Mine was fantastic. Mine was so
Isn't
awesome.
There two chests?
Yeah, there are. It's in the tree this time.
Oh.
This for me it is. There we go. Look at that horrible chest, too. And God, that's horrible
it.
Chest
me...
number two.
I can't
There's three chests myself. On this map. Fruity!
Oh, hey! Fruity. Hey, look at that. Okay, so...
There might be four chests, actually. There's a thing above the island. That might be, like, a four chest. Oh, this is... Oh, this is actually parkour. Wow. I'm gonna do parkour, then. And not get killed, hopefully, by doing parkour. I should have done it when... Oh, I should have done it with a countdown up, because then they would be able to shoot me off. Now
okay.
They are perfectly able to.
Got some TNT.
This is not a good space to be done. Right, why did I go up here? I'm stupid. Let's go down again. Oh, nobody's shooting me, so I guess I'm fine. Damn it, I fell off. Oh god, that almost killed me.
Oh, I thought you were dead. I was like, really? You really?
Why would I die so easily? Are you doubting my talents this much?
Yes.
That makes me feel horrible, you know? I'm just kidding. You know? Oh, look at that. Two diamonds. Okay, whatever. That wasn't much.
Just
oh, three diamonds.
Him. You only have two.
Yeah, only two. Now I have three. Now I have four. Now I have stuff. Oh, more! That rhymes.
Okay, I have more time to actually record now.
Yep. Flint can get out of my inventory. So
my mom just messaged me telling me that they're going to be late, so.
Yeah.
So I have time to do stuff.
That's a good thing to do. Oh, look, mm-hmm. Diamonds. Yay, diamond pantaloons.
I don't think I actually have diamonds.
Oh, I got a health boost. Okay, I was wondering why I suddenly had like 8 million hearts more.
I know, I have two extra hearts.
Yeah, that's probably from redstone. I got it from the effect. I got doubled what I have.
Really?
Yeah. So that's probably something I should. You should probably save lapis until like people like you're gonna actually kill people, I assume.
Oh, diamond. Hey, diamond chest plate.
Now the game's just gonna give me no diamond stuff.
More diamonds.
Or any ores at all.
Another diamond.
Oh, there's a redstone that. Oh yes, I got four extra hearts. Damn.
Not bad.
I thought I lost several though. What? That make no sense.
Alright, let's see. What do I got? Got an iron sword, a bunch of iron there. Well, a decent amount of iron.
I'm not gonna go out for many more redstone. I'm gonna lose my extra hearts, I swear. I am not risking it. Damn it, stop extending the window, game.
I know, and we can't team, which kind of sucks almost, but that's okay. Oh, yes!
Oh, look, an effect. It was poison. Thank you, game. I hate you.
Apparently, it hates you too.
That's why I hate it. At least my hate is actually justified. And like his, or what?
How do you know?
I don't know if the game is a woman or a man, so I wouldn't actually know. But whatever, I'll just say his. It's probably a thing. Oh, random gap. That's cool.
Mystery chest is already out. Always knows.
Oh, I just walked off the edge.
Oh my god! Don't do that.
Yes, I will. Just kidding. Come on, drop it. Drop it.
Mutton.
What? Are you Watton?
What?
What are you trying to say?
I have mutton.
Oh, okay.
As in the rabbit, or no, that's...
Oh, yeah, rabbits are just mutton.
No, that's mutton shit.
I know, I was kidding, that's why I said it. I mean, seriously, come on.
Two more diamonds, cool.
Well, meanwhile, I got one armor piece and nothing more.
Really?
Yeah.
Aw. Hey, two more diamonds!
Screw you. No, I shouldn't have... I didn't realize there was so much dirt in this map, and I kind of threw away a couple of shovels.
Really?
Yeah, really. What would you do if you'd played on other maps and never this one?
Oh,
we'll do the same.
Oh god, okay. Kill it. Oh, got it.
Because there's no point in keeping like, a tool you're not going to use, so there's no point in having axes. I mean, nobody uses wood to travel anyway. And if they do, they're not going to remove it.
Iron.
Yeah, I think I'm not going to find anything more down there. Oh, look. One thing. And it wasn't good.
Dang it.
Gosh, dang it! But I have another pickaxe. That's gonna go right off the edge.
Yes, I have enough for a helmet. I can make a diamond helmet now.
I have so much dirt. Jesus. Is there a workbench on this map? Oh, there's only 9 people alive, so I'm gonna go for the chest that's up here if there's another one.
I just need one more. That's digging.
What?
That's what I got. 30 seconds.
What did you get?
Fast digging.
Oh, I thought you said that's something, not fast digging.
No, fast digging.
I think there might be another chest up here. I'm checking right now.
Check it.
I just fell down and almost died. Oh, good. Jesus. You suck at this game.
Why do you do that? Why are you trying to kill yourself?
Yeah, why do you do that?
I think I've gone through almost every block I possibly could.
Oh. Are you attacked?
Stupid
guessing yes.
Creeper.
Oh, creeper. Oh, yeah, I hate that freaking thing. It always pops up when I have no armor, too.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, there's not a chest up here? It's just a pointless structure? Well, whatever, then. What the hell? What's the point of... Oh, if I fall down, I'm gonna die. But I have no way to actually go inside safely. God, I'm gonna have to, like, do parkour. Oh, there we go. That was not parkour, that was just me falling and breaking my legs. I mean, there's a difference.
Wow.
Yes, a perfect amount for boots. Okay. No, it's that song in my head right now. I just
I
thought
don't
it
know.
stopped. I thought it stopped earlier. Now it's just like, nah, I refuse.
I
Oh, look,
just
TNT.
need more diamonds.
Potion of poison, etc. Carrots, golden apples, fish.
Oh, here's a second chest. No, I got that one.
I don't feel like I should trust myself of going out there now. I feel like there should be some more people left. Oh, I see someone's on the line and just fighting each other. And if they're teaming, I'm just gonna report them because that's not allowed here. They don't attack. They're not attacking each other. Do you see them?
No, I don't.
There's two people climbing up and down this tree, and they're not attacking each other. They're just kind of hanging around, and it looks like they're like derping.
Really?
Yeah.
Derping
are you too. Are you going over a gap?
No, I'm up in a tree.
Okay. I don't know where you are. There's a person just traversing into the middle. Oh, he's the only one there. You can't let him do this. Oh, there's a bunch of bees.
Okay.
I didn't notice that. If I okay. he died from that explosion, I'd be happy. Oh, there's two islands with two people. Okay, there's a lot of teamers in here, so that need to mess shut off because this is not a team fucking game. Freaking damn it. Yeah, there's two islands with two people.
No. I just saw someone die. You reporting them right now or something?
So call them clouds. Oh yeah, they must be mad.
Yeah, horribly, horribly mad. Son of a dick.
Did someone knock you off?
I walked off. I freaking walked off.
Damn it.
I just off.
Well, whatever. can you report those guys while I try not to die? Because there's two islands with two people.
I don't even know.
Yeah, I think I have to put it on the website. It told me that when I was trying to report. I did slash report and it said website. I'm just trying to see if they have bows. Oh, I can just knock that guy off.
Do it. Hello, hi.
I missed,
hello,
but I'm gonna hit him this time.
Yep, but you didn't knock him off because he's...
a dumb.
Come on again. Oh. Come on. Gotta get...
This guy sucks. He's getting knocked right off. You're gonna get rocked, guy. You're gonna get rocked, boy.
I don't.
That guy tried to go to the other island, so I think he's trying to go towards me. If he does, I'm just gonna mess him up. Doesn't matter. See, he's trying to shoot me, but I'm clearly in safe here. Can't possibly knock me off. It's impossible, but he's still trying.
He might just be waiting.
No, he's sitting there with a bow.
Yeah, exactly. He's waiting for you to come out. How many arrows do you have?
Hit him! Get destroyed, brah. I missed twice. Oh.
You're low.
Hit him again. He might be AFK. I think he's AFK. He's just standing there. He's not moving. Come on, game. Please, don't freaking do this again. Come on. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't fucking do it. No. Don't. Don't do this. Son of a bitch. I hate my internet so goddamn much. I hate my internet so goddamn much. Worst possible time for it to do it, and it fucking did it. I give up on life.
I just watched you explode.
Oh. What?
You died.
How did I explode? There was nothing for it to explode.
Well, like all your stuff.
Well, at least I can join this time. Fucking hell, that sucks so goddamn much! Okay, let's try one more then, because I don't think it's gonna go longer than that, because man, it sucks so many things.
Tell me what's
here. No, it's full. What?
Yep.
153. Yep. I'm in.
Loads.
Yep. No more of the freaking block map. I will end people. Go with Sakura.
Morten, it said Mortensen wanted to battle.
Yeah, it says that for you too. Go for secure. Oh, it's ended. Damn it. Why? I hate that map. Why?
Which one?
Balloons, the one that's just been picked.
Yes!
Oh no, it's this one. I don't hate it. It just seemed like a name I would hate.
Wait, what? Oh.
Dig through the floor with your axe. Yeah. as opposed to with your whatever.
Yep. Alright.
Awkward, yep.
I'm so good at this game.
Yeah. I'm also really good at this game, but the game is not good at me.
It
doesn't like you sometimes. It's not good. It's not good at something. It's not that it's not good at something, it's just not good. It's a dick. It's a super dick.
I gotta cook fish.
It's like, if I had a favor and I gave this game a favor, it would do me a disfavor. It would do exactly the opposite of what I did for him and just mess me up. Because that's what the kind of this game this is.
There's a lot of diamond right next
Why?
To me.
Why? Stop giving me the same armor piece! Damn it, server.
Damn it, server. I got a diamond sword instantly.
I like how my village is just like, when I get the hard thing.
Oh my god, so much diamond. Diamond.
Meanwhile, I don't get any.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, please.
I'm sorry. I can't help you.
Sorry. Oh, there's a guy on my island.
Hey, I saw
a name. I saw a name. Is there a guy on my island?
Probably.
I hope not. There's nobody here. Okay, it's just a derpy texture. Whatever.
Hey, I got a bucket of water.
Well, I got three more hearts now, so that's good. I'm not going to touch any more redstone because then I'm just going to lose it again. Like usual. Oh, wait, there's so much redstone taunting me. There's like three more blocks. Stop it.
I'm not doing it.
I've learned my lesson. And I don't want to unlearn it.
You will never learn the lesson. Do it.
That's exactly the opposite of learning the lesson.
Exactly.
So I wouldn't do it. I'm just going to throw a bunch of stuff off the edge, whatever. Polished granite, stone sword, get out of here. Diamond helmet can not stay because I already have one. Mm-hmm. Torch can get off, this 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 can get off. I can keep the water bucket, I guess. I'm not gonna get coal, screw that. Who wants coal? Nobody! Coal.
Not in this game.
No. I'm gonna keep that, I'm gonna keep that, okay. Okay, I'm doing another redstone block. It messed me up, thank you. Did another one, it didn't mess me up. Yay! So, just never do it again.
I'm gonna resist.
I have resisted enough, so I know
God
what to do.
God damn it!
Are you dead?
No, I just got poisoned for 37 freaking seconds!
That's nothing if it's as long as you heal, I guess. Oh look, a diamond block. Finally.
And I lost my extra heart.
Another helmet? Go screw yourself, game. Every block is giving me a helmet.
And now I hate this game.
I hate this game. God damn it. This is why I don't play Minecraft. It gives me the same thing over and over again.
This is why you don't play Minecraft.
The creeper, 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 die! Okay, I killed it.
Good.
My reflexes were too good for him to kill me. And I heard it's Enderman too, when I killed it. What?
Run
makes
away.
Sense, right?
Not very fast.
I got heal. Huh. Don't need it.
Fire resistance. Woo.
Got jump and heal. Oh, only got jump now. What?
Fire resistance for another 20 seconds.
Give me one more diamond, game. One more diamond.
Blindness for 18.
Yeah, the first time I got that, I was like, what? Why is the sky gray? What's going on? Oh, I'm poisoned now. you made it happen. Damn it. Damn it! Well, it's gonna last for a while, so I guess I don't care. Oh, it's already gone, never mind.
God, I keep getting freaking diamond axes, and I don't need it.
Don't need it. Oh yes, I got enough for pants. Okay. Oh, I don't have enough for pants and another thing. Damn it, I need a sword. Oh, I already have the sword. What am I doing? I need the shoes, is what I meant. I need the shoes.
Yay, diamond helmet!
And I got like three of them. Screw you. I didn't say yay. Let's just say that.
Hey, full diamond!
Oh, I lost another heart. Damn it. I'm not gonna mine him anymore.
You keep saying you're not going to, and then you do.
But this was actually in the way. I had no choice on this one.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was right in the way. I had to kill it. Either that or waste time by going around it, which I'm not going to. My room is just entirely cobblestone now, so I've gone for a while. There's an empty balloon. Yep, there's only a chest floating on a piece of stone now. Damn it, I had to remove that redstone lock to get up there. Damn it. Just gonna go around it. Stop blocking me. Oh, diamond block right above me. What a random thing.
Another diamond sword.
Another diamond freaking pick. Oh, I didn't have a diamond pickaxe. Oh, okay. I'm gonna throw this away. I don't need it. I need a bow, though. That's what I need. It's the one thing I need in this world is a bow.
I got a bow.
Screw you. I'm just kidding.
Well, I made it, so.
You didn't have to taunt me. I was gonna make it too. But now you're just ruining my mood. I'm just kidding.
I don't know why I'm trying to collect more stuff.
Me neither. I don't understand you. Why am I throwing away all this flint and stuff? I should make arrows, but I'm too lazy to make them. Where's the workbench on this map? Is there not a workbench already? Okay, whatever. I'm gonna make it then. Pants. There we go. My worst armor piece is now gone. And so is this piece of gravel. And these torches. That's a cobblestone. I can't drop the cobblestone. That's what I actually need. Meanwhile, I'm in Vanilla Minecraft. Screw this cobblestone.
Yes, normally. Normally, to get rid of cobblestone now is to keep it so you can get to places.
Yeah. To string and throw the hell off my island because I don't need all this stuff on me.
I'm really hoping not to get knocked off. I'm so afraid.
Just pray to the. Pray to Spaghetti Monster.
Or Arceus.
What? The Arky what?
Arceus?
Oh, oh my God. Said Archeist. What? It's like. Oh, there's not this archaeologist, there's Archeists now? Archeists?
Yeah, compass.
Sounds like a good place. Well, that sounded like I said something else. That made
I'm
no
just
sense.
Trying to, I don't know.
Which are. Are you like.
Ooh!
Are you near the purple and yellow balloon?
I don't think so.
Or the black and gray one? So I can just have it.
I don't know that one.
What's the nearest small balloon in front of you? Second header. That guy saw me.
Blue and gray.
Blue and gray?
Yeah.
Well, it's on the other side of me, so I guess you're on the other side of the map than me. That's good.
Yeah, that's crazy.
I can't even see it right now. I think I see you, actually.
Yes. Damn it!
Oh, you're not. Oh, that wasn't you then, because he didn't do anything special and he said, "Damn it!" So I'm gonna.
Well, I'm underground right now, so yeah.
That guy tries to knock me off when he has nothing against me, and no reason to knock me off. I'll just be a salty Sally. I'll be a Sally, yes. I'll be a woman. I'll just turn into a woman. Oh, look at that! Horrible chest. Thank you, game. At least the chests in the Mindplex Skywars actually had some. Wow, did you knock him off? Oh, we have a full diamond armor? Is that you with the full diamond armor?
Yep.
Okay. I can distract him and you can get him from behind. I think he's looking at you. No, he's not. Okay, you're already there. Distract him. You got him?
Just a second,
probably.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. If he tries to knock me off before dying, I'll actually laugh. I'll lock him off. I'm locking him off. I got him. Can you distract the other people so they don't? Hey, that's you. What are you doing?
Yeah.
Can you distract the other people while I try to get him over there? There's a guy over here that's trying to build over. I'll try to get him down. Got him. I got him. I killed another. Okay, there's only you and me. It's only you and me. What? It's not only you and me. I just thought it so because he died. Oh, where? Can you? Oh, that guy's over there. I thought you were still alive. So I was like, it's only you and me. Oh god.
I turned around and I instantly jumped into a hole and what? Just.
That seems like a good time. This guy's over. I don't think that guy's over there's gonna be able to hit me, so I think I'm just gonna have a clear path to the center here. Is he even looking at me? Can you can you look at the other guy and see if it's looking at me or not?
Yeah, he's just kinda chilling.
Okay, I'm just gonna win then. I'm just gonna go ahead and win again.
He has really crappy armor. He's
well, I don't have the best armor in the world either, but you could have given your well, instead of dying, you could have died on the platform so I can get your armor. So selfish. Oh, I almost just jumped. Okay, last time I played on this map, no joke, I also jumped off, so you're not alone. Oh, this. Oh, that's. Oh, there's two wolf eggs!
Two what?
Wolf eggs. And a zombie I hear. Where's the zombie?
Did you open. What was in the chest?
There was a spawn egg for a wolf.
Oh.
Oh, I found the enchantment table. It's underneath the platform here. And yeah. I already threw away my lapis, so.
You don't need lapis, I don't think. Well, yeah, you do.
Yeah, you do.
God dang it.
Oh, so this is how this island is built. Is there anything down there, even? I don't think so.
Yeah, it looks like you just get stuck. Yeah, you just get stuck.
Yeah. So let's not do that. Let's... Oh, whoops, I was going to place it, but whatever. I'll just go to the chest from here. That seems that's like the easier
way to do it. He's still on his island.
I'll get the compass now, at least.
He's still on his own
freaking It seems like island. the rarest thing on this like game mode is just the compass.
I got a compass earlier.
Yeah, it's still super rare.
Yeah.
I've just gotten it once before. And that was on my island, but I thought it was like, I just couldn't get any. Oh, that's not a zombie, that's a name.
Okay. Yeah.
How'd I get back up? I almost just went in the hole. I'm gonna block this hole up real quick. I hear a zombie somewhere.
You have to go out one of the side things and up.
Oh yeah. Okay, I fell down the hole in the middle though, so it makes sense if I could go the same way back. Oh. Did he just jump off?
I think so.
Yeah, it just says he's died, so I think he jumped off. Well, I won this, and I got another got another thing. Well, at least it didn't end horribly and it didn't disconnect.
No,
for once, I think we broke the curse. Oh my god,
we did it.
And someone in the chat, the first thing I saw in the chat was just, I get a girlfriend in the chat.
Hey, you want to join? Never mind.
What?
It already went full.
Oh, okay. Oh, you're playing one more then?
Yeah, let's do one more.
Yeah, it's been 48 minutes. Seems like a good
58.
Idea. Yeah. Oh, okay. I need to be there first. I can't see 58.
Oh, god dang it. I'm coming.
Wait. Oh, yeah, no, it's full. It's cleared up when we left. Oh, the one that's booting right now. 55.
Got it.
Okay.
Ooh, eternity.
Oh god, I feel like I should stop sitting in this chair forever. For all of eternity. Oh, I'll open my mojito.
A mojito?
Yes, in a can, because that's obviously a good mojito.
Wow.
Smells good to me. It was in the fridge, so I was like, whatever. I need something to drink.
Isn't that alcohol?
Well, it's from Sweden, so it probably isn't that much. And I don't get drunk anyway, so it's not a problem. There's nothing wrong consenting adults drinking alcohol, you know?
I got a compass.
I got not compass, because I never do. I get a not compass. Oh, hey, maybe there's chests on top of the tree. You figure?
Is there one on top?
Like, if you get up on the tree, that might be a thing. Eternity. This doesn't seem like an eternity. This seems like a bunch of trees. It seems like it would have a better... Oh, look, a diamond sword already. The thing I missed last time.
Oh, sweet. Diamond pick.
Diamond axe. Well, that's even worse. Stop giving
me
that.
I just lost a heart.
Another diamond sword? Stop giving me freaking stuff.
Jerk.
Jerk game?
You're a jerk.
Oh, okay.
Because you got diamond stuff now.
Yeah, but I don't have diamond armor. I only have 2 diamond swords and a diamond axe that I'm not gonna use.
A helmet, at least.
Don't poison me! Yeah, it gave me health up. Well, that's good. Okay, if you get another one, while you have poison, you can just remove the poison by getting the other one. Another diamond sword! I have 3 diamond swords! Fuck off! Stop it! Stop!
Well, now I can make a diamond sword, which I'm going to do.
Blindness. Well, thank you. Oh, wow! The black...
No!
Someone attack you? Yeah, probably.
Dead.
Sound like you punched. Sound like you punched something.
Yes.
The wall.
Oh my god.
Just punched through the wall. Like, oh, okay. Well, shit. I fucked up. No. Whoops! I shouldn't have done that.
Why didn't you get the XP orb?
What?
Get the
XP orb. What are you talking about?
The emerald.
Oh.
It gives you XP. Durr.
Yeah, but.
There's one over here too.
But I don't think I'm gonna use it because I don't have any levels anyway.
Well, no, the
oh, it gives you levels too. Okay.
Duh,
the XP. Insane though. Oh, look, diamonds.
You just ignored 2 XP.
Another diamond axe. Screw this game. I haven't gotten any diamond pieces. Just diamond axe and sword. That's the only thing I've gotten from the diamonds.
Troll
and the gold things.
Troll walls.
Freaking dick game. Creeper, 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 creeper! Oh, he did half a heart damage!
Not bad!
That's insane good damage, bro. You should keep doing that damage.
Dude, how is it this freaking Thanksgiving?
Throwing away a million axes real quick.
Wait, you don't do Thanksgiving, do you?
No.
Yeah, okay.
Never well, we you do it kind of, but a different time and a different way.
We yeah, because you're... Name. Because yours isn't even... Yeah, because it's 2 totally different...
Yeah.
...place, or... Yeah.
Another diamond axe! Ah! I'm going somewhere... ...in my head. It's called Murder the Server. Wow, what? The server just... It's just gonna... I'm gonna kill this server, like, literally.
Wait, did you crash? Or?
No, I got 2 stone, 3 stone axes and three diamond axes and 3 diamond swords.
That is amazing.
That's not amazing. That's ah! it's death.
What did you?
I died. And then it went out as I died. Well, isn't that a great way to end the episode? Oh my god. The timing on that is actually insane. Like, let me just say. That's not too bad. Well.
I was about to call
the
you.
Timing on that was amazing. I died and internet went out.
You just fell through, didn't you?
Yeah.
Here,
what a great way to end an episode.
I'm going to call you.
Why not? Wait, why?
My internet's better.
Oh. Whatever. Come on, give me the thing. It's not giving me the thing. Oh, it didn't... It didn't... What the... I'm sorry, something. Fuck. You can't speak.
You okay?
No. I'm dead. Inside.
Yeah, I know. You fell off out of the world. You're just like, wow. It's death.
I guess that's a great way to end the episode. Lose the internet as I die. This is the struggle of freaking Norwegian internet. Freaking get can go suck a... Yeah. Cock.
Alright,
I wanted to say it in a different way, but it didn't work. So I was just like, okay, I might as well just say it straight. Yep, yeah, that's the end of that. That's, I guess it was fun. I won once. That's good.
I would have won that one time, but then I fell through the hole.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because, yeah. That was ridiculous. Yeah. I think that was the time you won.
Yeah.
Where I should have won. You stole my win.
Wait, you did? No, you killed yourself. What? By jumping off a cliff. I mean,
oh,
through
yeah,
a hole, actually. It
yeah.
makes more sense to jump through a hole than a cliff, so I guess that makes sense, but whatever.
Yeah, so thanks for watching us kind of just die over and over and Mortensen.
And then
wanted.
Winning ones, and then dying, and then internet, and then an internet, and then die, and then done.
That's an internet.
That's the description of that. Really, really
yep.
weak description, but it works, I guess.
Okay. Thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe, peoples.
Yeah, like and subscribe if you wanted to. And until the next time, peace out, guys.
Bye-bye.